In this age of uncertainty, this age of the pandemics, wars, strife, hunger, racism, and natural disasters, mankind is looking for something that will give peace and security. But there is only one source of unshakable peace and security. That is God. No matter how far the distance our sin has separated us from God, His love has never wavered. He still brings us close to His throne of love and mercy. Not a sparrow falls that escapes His watchful eyes. That same holy distance has given Him the opportunity to save us from the sin that has enslaved and has caused us woes and suffering. That distance will give us the assurance that we can live in that home where all will be well, where there will be no more suffering, and the eagles will be free to fly. This assurance gives us hope amidst all these calamities. The Great Books class of the Adventist University of the Philippines this intersemester 2020 is redirecting people to this God. He alone has the power to end all evils in this world. Let us look up to Him for the peace and security that this world will never give.
From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white. From a distance, the ocean meets the stream and the eagle takes to flight. From a distance, of every man. From a distance, we all have enough, and no one is in need. There are no gods, no bombs, and no disease. Watching us from a distance. Watching us from a distance. Oh, God is watching.